Okay, YouTube Shorts. Today's short story is about cooking food in a van. So this is a conventional oven with elements top and bottom, you know, grill and cooker. I've just bought today a baking pan, so there might be more advanced recipes coming soon. But in the meantime, today I've had a spaghetti bolognese. Still having it, in fact. And down there is my inverter, good for 3,000 watts. Switch that off when there's no load. And that's the story of today.